Welcome friends, a little solve the question number 2 of exercise 3.3 of chapter 3, and the question says solve 2x plus 3y equals to 11 and 2x minus 4y equals to minus 24, and hence find the value of m for which y is equals to mx plus 3. This is very interesting and important question for examination point of view, so let us see how to solve this question. We are given two pair of linear equations, that is 2x plus 3y equals to 11. This is our equation number 1, and the second equation is 2x minus 4y is equals to minus 24. This is our equation number 2, and now we shall use substitution method to solve this pair of linear equation. So we shall start from equation number 1. We get 2x plus 3y equals to 11, and we shall write the value of x in terms of y. Then x will be equals to 11 minus 3y over 2, and now we shall put this value in equation number 2. Putting in equation number 2, that is 2 into 11 minus 3y over 2 minus 4y equals to minus 24. And now we easily cancel out this 2 with this 2, then we have 11 minus 3y minus 4y equals to minus 24. This means minus 7y is equals to minus 35. This means y is equals to 5. And now we shall put this value in equation number 1 so that we can get the value of x. And equation number 1 is 2x plus 3y equals to 11. 2x plus 3y, y is 5, equals to 11. This means 2x is equals to 11 minus 15. This means 2x is equals to minus 4. X is equals to minus 2. And now we have to find out the value of m for which satisfies the equation y equals to mx plus 3. We have calculated 5. We have to find the value of m. X is minus 2 and here is plus 3. This means minus 2m is equals to 5 minus 3. This means 2. Therefore m is equals to minus 1. So this is the solution of the question. Thank you.